This is YSM Sports Media. I want to thank you for all your love and support. Really appreciate it. We wouldn't be able to do this without you. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and click the notification button for all future content.
Hey, you seen Stop By, huh? Huh? They said Sergey Lipinoff was going to be a test for you. What test? I'm confused. Hey, and Yellow Beezy, you beat me out some money the last Errol Spence fight, and that was cool. When these two fight,
yes, sir.
Bet it back, Yellow Beezy.
Yes, sir. He gonna beat the shit out of Errol. But listen, this was so deep about him. The legacy of his ingenuity is based off his father. His father is a martial artist. It all comes from martial arts. So this is how, you already know we got a connection. His father originated from martial arts. That's why he trained when he trained. Everything comes from martial arts.
Hey. Terrence Crawford, 27-0, 25 knockouts. I'm just saying. Errol, you know you're my man. I fucked with you. Boots!
Yes, sir, you already know.
Yellow Beezy, make sure you don't be ducking me when it's time to bet, nigga. Hold on, we got a champion in the building. Hold on, wait, let me.
You got
some
respect on that.
Huh? We got a champion in the building. Huh?
Huh? We got the W
now. Huh?
World champion.
And you fight, and you fight when?
I'm fighting 9/11.
9/11.
No disrespect, but you know what I'm going to do that day.
For how many belts?
Three more. Two more, so I had three in total.
Oh, okay. Okay, so you fighting a winner.
I'm unified.
You fighting a winner between who?
Neri and Figueroa.
Oh, okay.
And we're going to be in the building, too. Me and Boots going to be out there.
Okay.
It was in Cali, L.A.
Uh-huh.
Out there.
Okay. So you're fighting the winner between Neri and Figueroa?
Yeah.
So let me tell you something. If Figueroa go and win, guess what's going to happen? You're going to bury Figueroa.
Yeah, I'm
going to
have a
WBC.
WBC.
Yes, WBO.
I'm
gonna have
a WBA Reggie belt though.
That's what we do, man. And you act like you're jumping nice, but I seen you jumping. You
know they don't say she.
You hit it?
Nah, man. You hit the wall.
You see how Philly doing it?
That's right. You know we're taking over, man.
27-0, 25 knockouts.
It's time.
Scoop, talk.
You already know, 19-0.
Huh?
8 knockouts. 8 undefeated fights.
9
on the way.
Wait, huh?
Have
wait. So you fought 19 times and you beat 8 undefeated niggas?
Yeah.
Huh?
Look, can't be stopped. I ain't gonna see.
Let me ask you a question. Is it another fighter in the world who fought 19 times and beat 8 undefeated niggas?
I think I'm the first one.
Oh, okay. Talk to me. This what my youngins is about. We don't give a fuck about Gucci belts, all the little Fendi belts you niggas got.
No,
we'll get
no,
fucked
no,
by
no.
No. World titles, nigga. Right.
You ain't saying nothing?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
We own, nigga. Philly versus Dallas, nigga.
Yes, sir.
What do you say?
What you say, Errol? What you say?
Pups
can't talk
shit to no big dog. I ain't even show y'all that yet.
It's
got a whole different arsenal. It's levels,
man. That's
how I mean, that's what he's supposed to say. That's what he's supposed to say. He's supposed to say something like that.
What's up,
though, bro?